It was an ass-whipping is what it was. And thank you, Reince Priebus. I was the coach. It can now be, we'll send out a press release later that Ed Schultz is revealing that he did coach up the vice president. Because this is how you handle these liars. You don't let them get away with it. The conversation in this country doesn't have to be civil when it comes to, not that Mr. Biden was not civil, but it doesn't have to be civil when it comes to the politics of this country. It doesn't have to be.